Olipop was also on sale, so we got two of the vintage cola and two of the root beer. And then the Better Bagel, we have been eating this for over a year now. It's really, really good. One bagel has 26 grams of protein. It's super filling, so if you only want to eat half of it, it's still 13 grams of protein. And then the last thing is this shower gel to try. We've never tried it before, so we'll see how it is. And that is everything from Whole Foods this week.